fun part. Oh.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You proved yourself able to follow simple directions. I must say, Dark Knight, that your desperate bumblings have exceeded my admittedly rather meager expectations. I am impressed. This must be how naturalists felt upon observing chimpanzees using tools for the first time. Did you know, Detective, that the cleverest chimps can even obey simple instructions? It's true! Let's try it, shall we? Go to Gotham, go banana!
Of an APC, sir. The militia lieutenants are ramping up protection. It won't be easy.
Got Batman on my tail. I need backup here now.
Reinforcements incoming.
I'm taking enemy fire!
Another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the picture.
Your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk.
The right choice.
No one knows where the Knight's taking it. He sure as hell not gonna tell a bunch of grunts like us.
Commander's here somewhere. I need to find him and shut this checkpoint down.
All ground units, clear the checkpoint down! managed to track down one of Penguin's trucks. It's by the canal on Bleak Island.
Riddler's trial's in Kingston. He's been toying with me so far, enjoying the sense of control. I doubt he'll be playing games much longer.
Heaven knows how his insanity has manifested itself.
This must be the entrance, but I need to secure the area first.
You how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Dark Knight, what a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. Dark Knight, I can see your brain flying through the possibilities. Knight, don't force me to eject you from the chamber. The next one? Capable of flight. Since all you do is glide, you're actually a variety of squirrels.
Mm-hmm.
contrary to popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise. Known to prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and oh yes, of course, me.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part. Okay, time to possibly maybe die. Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Well, Dark Knight Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
Time to seek out and destroy the militia checkpoints. One of Hatter's hostages is near the Lady of Gotham. I need to find them. There's a hostage in the trunk, but the car's wired to blow. I'll need to defuse the explosive first.
Man, what happened? How the hell did I end up here?
Tell me what you remember.
I was chasing down some rioters and the siren went all screwy. I had to pull over. Next thing I know, I'm waking up in the dark with that siren blaring. I thought it would never end.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up. Cash, I found one of the hostages. I'm sending you the location.
You got it, Batman. Any leads on the others?
I'm working on it.
Just say the word, and I'll go down there and make that bastard talk.
It's under control, Cash. Leave it to me.
Sir, a GCPD helicopter has reported seeing one of the missing fire crew being moved through the streets in Riker Heights.
I don't care what you think. Scarecrow's a freak, man, and we shouldn't have taken it.
It's Batman!
A GCPD helicopter has reported seeing one of the missing fire crew being moved through the streets in Riker Heights.
This place was supposed to be covered in fear gas by now.
Well, you had enough yet, punk? Speak up, we can't hear you. You
won't win.
You make it sound like you're still in the fight.
This game is over, pal. You're finished. The whole city's gone under.
There's not a damn thing you or anyone can...
I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone was coming. I've had a bad feeling about this city for weeks, ever since the fires started.
I need more evidence to be certain. but I think your crew was tackling the work of one serial arsonist.
Great! Guess it wouldn't be Gotham without a crazy pyro running loose, huh? You know, the chief always said we'd get through it. But I don't know anymore. Not after this.
Everything's going to be okay. You'll be safe with the rest of your men back at GCPD. Up Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money. Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money. Two-Face's crew is robbing the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. They're not getting their hands on 1 cent of Gotham's money. Two-Face's thugs won't hear me over the alarm. No need to be quiet. I can hit them fast, hit them hard.
I'm retiring after this!
Yeah!
We thought you might show up, Batman.
We were counting on you.
Dare come back. If he does, he's dead!
Look, Batman, I need the money. It's hard to find honest work between you.
Make a monster out of us, then you hunt us down!
Another guy down. But not dead, right, Batman?
It's sweet that you still try and live by the rules.
Batman! He's over! Got another man down over here! Keep your eye!
He's gone! I lost him! I think he went that way!
I used to have rules, Batman. Now I have the cool. Well then, boys! Looks like that bank has a bat. Since we're making such a large withdrawal, why don't we take care of it for them?
Lock the doors and fight. Whoever kills the bastard and brings us the body gets double their cut.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
Tainted in this town.
So stay away from the banks. You'll regret it if you don't.
Cash, Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up Dent's thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.